started every game last season. All four of them. He hands it off to Richard Newton, and he is flattened behind the line. Mike McDonald, who's come over from the Baltimore Ravens of the NFL. They stick with the ground. Richard Newton rips. That does closely resemble what the Baltimore Ravens do very effectively in the NFL. Morris is. They get the snap off cleanly on the first play of this possession. After the delay of game, quarterback sneak. Their only score of the season so far. Second and 22. They set up the screen to Cade Otton. Terrific.
Is an outstanding blitzer from his linebacker position.
Dylan Morris on third down, wanted to throw it deep, couldn't find anybody, and he's sacked. Taylor Upshaw,
only two receivers out. They tried to go with maximum protection, and that is Washington's best offensive lineman, Jackson Kirkland. He did a pretty good.
The son of the great Chris Hutchinson, who's here tonight. He was a great player on defense for Michigan. His own course. He wanted to honor his dad, and his dad said he got welled up and Aiden told him he was going to wear 97. Short run again.
Number one, here he is right here. Did not play last week.
Morris, flush from the pocket, hit as he throws it. No.
McMillan in the game, number 11.
Davis got back to the line of scrimmage. Gun. Davis still the running back. Michigan brings Ross on a blitz. Morris had to get rid of it from the end zone. Washington gives them breathing room. Out to the 16-yard line. Final seconds of the first quarter. Here's Giles Jackson, a former Wolverine. Welcome back, rather. And win this marquee Big Ten Pac-12 matchup tonight. Second and 14 for Washington. Third down and 15. 1 minute gone by in the second quarter. Beautiful throw by Morris. And
we can get a new set of
down. They got 16. They needed 15. Cameron Davis. They expect to have more than that here tonight. Taj Davis catches Washington. Third down and one. And Cameron Davis did not get the first down. Two in night games. Last year they got slaughtered here by Wisconsin. And after the timeout, Washington elects to punt.
Injury that's kept him out.
10-0 Michigan, more than midway through the second quarter. Morris wants a lot of the field as well. We really enjoyed our visit with him yesterday. Only married player on the team. West over the catch. Play action pass. Morris incomplete.
To the field.
Should say it was a six-game season for Michigan with 2-4. They try to run on third down and 5, and the Wolverine play clocks at 1. Apparently they just got it off, and they get stuffed, and the ball came out. Richard Newton stopped by Aiden Hutchinson, and Michigan takes over on downs.
Hutchinson stopped the play from being short of the first down. He rips the ball out on the way to the ground. Michigan with an emphatic stop on fourth down.
They get a takeaway to nothing. And they bring pressure after Dylan Morris on first down. He fires down the field. Four-man rush. They still pressure Morris. And Hutchinson takes him down. What a half for Aiden Hutchinson.
And so powerful. Watch him just run right through Jackson Kirkland. Again, that's an all Pac-12 offensive tackle, and he's overpowered by Aiden Hutchinson.
4 years ago for Colorado, Hutchinson broke through a double team to chase Morris away.
In college football, this guy is also elite. That time, they had two offensive linemen trying to count for him, still with his quick.
Offensive coordinator at Washington now is on that same Vandy staff under James Franklin. Morris throws short in
that position right now.
Doesn't seem to have anybody who's an explosive playmaker.
On the 47-yard line.
17-yard gain. They managed to get a play off, and they complete a pass, but it won't get to the end. Renewed. Texas heading to the SEC. First tight formation in the single back is Cameron Davis. They're going to try to play power football. Got only a yard there.
He has to make an unblocked defender miss.
Play action pass for Dylan Morris on third down and three. Gets it through to Cade Otten. Looked like he's
thrown. Just the effort. Outstanding by Aiden Hutchinson.
And the discipline to avoid the late hit. Ross came on a blitz. Morris ran into some folks as he threw it. And into the quarterback, Dylan Morris.
Well, Josh Ross was there first. He forced the quarterback out of the pocket, came on the blitz. Hutchinson.
Preseason, whenever they had one-on-one drills, he sent the practice film to his dad to get critiques and pass. His dad, by the way, still doing great work as an emergency room doctor, treating a lot of COVID patients. Here's a catch and a breaking free from the tackle. But
third down, down and 10.
Now on first down, it's Richard Newton. Mac and cheese is on. That looks fantastic. They flip it on an end around to Giles Jackson, the former Wolverine. And he fights.
After that last possession where Michigan just ran it every play.
Now they line up in the eye. Jack Westover trying to lead the way for Cameron. He was looking in the direction of Otten, and now he's looking at the turf in the arms of Aiden Hutchinson again.
Did not allow it. It was Jalen Harrell that just was right with him, didn't leave him, and that enabled the Michigan pass rush to get to Dylan Morris.
Offense trying to end that here. Plenty of time for Morris. One on. Tomorrow will also be the premiere of Peyton and Eli's alternate broadcast on ESPN2. Here's Giles Jackson, who can't turn the lane in the NFL. That's how long ago that was, at the beautiful Michigan course right across the street. What a strike thrown by Dylan Morris to Giles.
He can sling it when you give him a clean pocket.
Morris can run as well. After passed for nearly 10,000 yards in high school. Richard Newton did in 2007 as a redshirt freshman. Browning in 15 as a true freshman. Morris for the end zone, and it's caught.
Michigan defense.
Morris is 14 out of 24. Low throw, but a good catch by Giles Jackson.
He's going to step over right up in the chin and give his.
They bring pressure again in a crowd. Morris fires a completion.
The left tackle do a nice job on Hutchinson. He's one-on-one. The back gets a block, and that's all you need. Just
75 yards on 8 targets. Morris runs to the right. The crowd screaming for a hold. They're going to get a flag. Another 9 minutes to go now, and first and 20 for Washington. Quick strike and a catch, maybe.
After the first possession all of last week and for most of this game, but they've got some rhythm now.
Huge play, third down and 4. Here comes Ross on a blitz. Morris got away from him. Dylan Morris has the first down. Only a 4-man rush this time. Morris to the far sideline. Another catch.
Kirkland, just lock him up. Good step, good pace, good base.
Third down and 10. You'd have to think this is 4-down territory. Try to throw a quick slant.
Pay attention to 87 and 1.
Ross brings pressure again. Morris into a crowd incomplete.
And this Michigan team really is.
Feel it in their building yesterday and hear it in the voices of Jim Harbaugh, his assistants, and the players. And an 0-2 start for Jimmy Lake.